Solving quadratic equations, completing the square, a la Shmoop. A new park in town is being funded by a conglomerate of handkerchief makers.
Right, right. Quite trouble, rubble.
They've named the park Pocket Square, but they're having trouble completing the square.
I say, Julius, how ever are we going to complete this square?
So they call the Quad Squad.
Gentlemen, we'll have the square completed before tea time.
Right.
In order for the Quad Squad to complete the square, they ask the Hankies to first solve this problem. 2x squared plus 8x minus 42 equals 0. Okay, so to isolate all the x's on the left side, add 42 to both sides to get 2x squared plus 8x equals 42. Divide every term by 2 so that the number before the x squared is 1. X squared plus 4x equals 21.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for.
Yes, right. Quite trouble.
And it's time to complete the square. We want to add a number to the left side such that it becomes a perfect square. We can find this number by taking the coefficient of the x term, dividing it by 2, and squaring it. In this case, our coefficient of the x term is 4. 4 divided by 2 equals 2. 2 squared equals 4. Duh. Eureka! We've found the number that completes the square. Whatever we do to one side, we have to do to the other. So we add 4 to both sides, which gets us x squared plus 4x plus 4 equals 21 plus 4. Now we can factor the left side of the equation. X squared plus 4x plus 4 can be simplified to x plus 2 in parentheses squared. To simplify the right-hand side, we add 21 and 4 to get, 25. All that's left is to take the square root of both sides. Don't forget that the square root can be positive or negative. We're left with x plus 2 equals plus or minus the square root of 25, or just 5. Subtract 2 from both sides and we get 2 answers. So x equals either negative 2 plus 5 or negative 2 minus 5, which gives us 3 and negative 7. And there you have it. The equation for the square is complete, and Pocket Square is complete as well.
Yes, wonderful.
If you need another square completed, you know who to call.
Right.
Forgot his car.